Stage 3 kidney disease, also known as chronic kidney disease, CKD, is a condition in which the kidneys gradually lose function over time. There are 5 stages of CKD, with stage 1 being the mildest and stage 5 being the most severe. Stage 3 is the middle stage of the disease and is characterized by moderate kidney damage and a decrease in kidney function. In stage 3, the glomerular filtration rate, GFR, which measures how well the kidneys are filtering waste products from the blood, ranges from 30 to 59 milliliters per minute per 1.73 square meters. This means that the kidneys are functioning at a rate of less than half of what is considered normal. However, many people with stage 3 chronic kidney disease do not experience symptoms and may not even be aware that they have the condition. To diagnose stage 3 chronic kidney disease, your healthcare provider will likely perform a blood test to measure your creatinine level, which is a waste product that is normally filtered out of the blood by the kidneys. They will also measure your glomerular filtration rate, GFR, which is a measure of how well your kidneys are filtering waste products from your blood. If your creatinine level is elevated and your GFR is between 30 and 59 milliliters per minute per 1.73 square meters, you may be diagnosed with stage 3 chronic kidney disease. Your healthcare provider may also perform a urine test to check for the presence of protein in the urine, which is another sign of kidney damage. Symptoms of stage 3 chronic kidney disease may include fatigue, weakness, increased urine output or decreased urine output, difficulty concentrating, anemia, and swelling in the hands and feet. Blood and urine tests may also show abnormalities, such as high levels of creatinine or protein in the urine. There are several factors that can contribute to the development and progression of stage 3 chronic kidney disease, including high blood pressure, diabetes, obesity, smoking, and a family history of kidney disease. If you are diagnosed with stage 3 CKD, your healthcare provider will work with you to develop a treatment plan that may involve managing underlying conditions such as high blood pressure or diabetes, making lifestyle changes such as adapting a healthy diet and exercising regularly, and monitoring your kidney function over time to track the progression of the disease. In some cases, medications may also be prescribed to manage symptoms or slow the progression of the disease. Patients with stage 3 CKD are typically monitored closely by a healthcare provider to track the progression of the disease and adjust treatment as necessary. Additionally, stage 3 kidney disease can lead to other health complications, including high blood pressure, bone disease, and an increased risk of cardiovascular disease. It's important for individuals with stage 3 kidney disease to work closely with their healthcare provider to manage their symptoms and slow the progression of the disease. In some cases, the disease may progress to stage 4 or 5 chronic kidney disease, which may require more aggressive treatment, such as dialysis or a kidney transplant. If you've gotten value out of this video, give it a thumbs up and be sure to subscribe to the channel, as this is part 3 of 5 in the series related to kidney disease.